Last few weeks, you've kind of been worrying me.
Oh, come on, Sam, stop. Look, just because
we're... You always do this. You can't just keep this crap in.
Watch me.
Sam?
Hey!
Hey, Sam, are you okay?
Hey. Hey. What's going on, Doc?
I'm okay.
You practically fainted.
Okay, I didn't faint. I got a little dizzy. What do you want me to say about it, Dean?
I am dying.
Sam, stop it.
It scares the hell out of me, Dean.
You're not gonna die. I'm not gonna let you die.
You're not gonna let me?
No, I'm not gonna let you.
How are you gonna stop me? And we're grasping at straws here, man. Please. Just... You're gonna have to let me go.
I can't do this without you. I can't.
Sometimes I feel like I'm barely holding it together, man.
So don't you dare think about checking out. I don't want to hear that again. Okay. Good.
Keep doing this, Bobby.
He's your brother, and he's drowning.
Bobby, I tried to help him, I did. Look what happened.
So try again.
I need some help. Please.
It's about Sam, right?
Fix him.
I can't. Sorry.
Then you figure it out, Cass. Come on.
Well, there's gotta be something that we can do.
I'm sorry, Dean. This is over.
God, you're a dick these days.
I wanted to believe so badly that there was a way out of this. I mean, I'm staring down the barrel at this thing.
I can't just lose you.
I know.
I guess I was willing to believe anything. You know, last act of a desperate man.
There's nothing wrong with having hope, Dean.
Hope doesn't get you jack squat.
You know, watching out for you? It's kind of been my job, you know? But more than that, it's kind of who I am.
This is what they mean by the 11th hour, right? Well, it's the 11th hour, and I am useless.
Dean. He's been through how much? Somehow he always bounces back.
He's never been through this.
What the hell happened to you?
Reality happened. I'm scared, Sam. I'm really scared.
You can't give up, son.
You got nothing and you know it. Then you ain't in my shoes.
I don't want to believe it any more than you.
Listen to me, Sam.
Nobody's dying tonight.
You understand me? Why are you here, Cass?
Dean, I said I'm sorry, and I meant it.
Sorry.
You'll be dead by midnight.
Sorry.
I don't care.
I need your help, Father. One last time.
Please, you have to
give me a sign.
Cass.
Balthazar.
You're gonna have to let me go.
It's too little, too late.
I need your help.
I know. I'm gonna live to regret this, but we're brothers. Of course I want to help you.
Thank you. What would you have me do?
What the?
Cass?
I come with news.
Come again?
There is one thing that might work.
So, lay it on me.
It's your soul. I need you to let me touch it.
And the catch is,
these things can get a bit Chernobyl, you know?
Suck up all that power.
It's the only way.
Or too much juice for you. In which case, you explode.
That won't happen.
Keep both hands on the wheel. Let's do this.
You sure?
Just don't explode. The risk.
Still no pulse.
Sam's still asleep?
Yeah, a little breath. We'll call him later.
Call me from where? I'm in.
Whoa. You just got vertical.
Exactly. I'm up. I'm good.
All right. You, me, and Bobby.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.